I went overseas and I became a sports scientist. So that's where my journey took me. I wanted to understand the human body. I wanted to figure out what would make us more efficient, all right, as people and as athletes. You've already done a few and you want to improve, right? You want to challenge yourself, you want to improve that personal best. Okay, so everybody has their own set of goals. And it's important to understand what that goal is, where you're heading, and formulating a plan to achieve that. And you lean forward and then you fall forward flat.
Just a little bit about myself. I'm a qualified crossfit bar from the United Kingdom. I train as a physiotherapist beforehand, and I have a sports science degree from France and Spain as well. In half stretch, we're going to do standing like this, trying to put the foot straight up against something that's not moving. To be inspired when we stretch. That's right.
My name is Gyok Hong. Today I'm here, I'm participating, this is my second time doing marathon. So I wanted to come and know how else I can better improve on my exercise so that I can do, you know, better. Well, I think there's this group of, like, you know, specialists telling me what I can watch out for during the planning and preparation for the marathon, which I think is very informative, and there are sources that I can go to right now for help if I want to improve on my performance and not just blindly training long hours and wasting time.